Chips fell from the sky at 8:14 this morning. Authorities have no idea as to the object's purpose or origin, but we are expecting the
president to know the
consequences at any moment.
Obviously, we'd like to...